Hey guys, so it is the day that I came back from my trip. I'm gonna be real. I didn't like being up in the mountains. I have elevation sickness every time I'm up there, and I have motion sickness going up there. So it wasn't very fun. I'm very thankful to be back. I did not want to stop making videos because I've been really into making videos recently. But of course I had to go up there, so it was so fun. Currently I'm just watching some YouTube notifications that I missed while I was up there. Cause you know, mountains, reception is horrible. And I'm just getting back to life, honestly, because like up there I didn't feel right. It felt weird to be watching YouTube on a small screen and earbuds instead of these massive headphones and this huge monitor. And it didn't feel right to at least record a couple videos a week. It didn't feel right to not edit. It didn't feel right that I was up there. I mean, like, when I was in Texas, like, it didn't feel like I felt up in the mountains, if that makes any sense. Like, when I went to Texas, I was completely focused then. But with the mountains, I was like, I need to go back to making videos. I want to go back to my friends. I want to do this and this and this. And I don't know how to explain it. So I'm back. I'm going to be uploading daily. My stream schedule. On Monday, I will not be streaming because I am seeing my friends for the first time in 2 months. Actually 2.5 now, almost 3. Just having a nice girl's night. Not really a girl's night, more of a stay-at-home, social-distanced girl's night. And I'm gonna be doing that. Honestly, I just want to update you saying, hey, I'm back. And, yeah, I need to address some stuff that's going on in the world and that type of stuff. So let's go ahead and get into it. So as I just said, I'm seeing my friends for the first time in 2.5 months. And for me, my friends are everything to me. Like I would do anything for them. I would bend backwards for them. Because my friends are seriously my family. I love them to death. And we might give each other shit a lot. But they support me and they are so... They're just so wonderful. And so I'm going to be hanging out with them for the first time in 2 months. And honestly, I'm shook. because I haven't gone pretty much a day without at least talking to my friends, but during this quarantine, we just kind of faded away from each other, and then we got a Minecraft gang, I guess you'd say, together, and then we kept talking, and I was like, honestly, I was so confused. I was just like, this is such a weird time. I'm just saying, it's such a weird time. And, as I just said, we, are playing Minecraft together. And seriously, when I heard their voices at first, I was, like, shook. I was, like, tearing up. Like, I didn't even hear their voice for, like, a couple months as well. And, oh my god. I love my friends, y'all. I do. And I'm just very happy about that, and obviously, politics is a huge thing in our world, which, again, as I've said before, I hate politics. I hate it. But, it is something prominent in our world, so I'm just gonna shorten it to say that Trump is an asshole, and, please do not vote for him, because if you do, y'all aren't gonna see Ms. Rona go away anytime soon. So, that's actually about it. I usually would have, like, this huge monologue about how, oh, our country, blah, 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 but I don't want to. I seriously hate talking about politics. So, I hope you enjoyed. If you did, make sure to leave a like, a comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. So long for now, my Aqua team. Just 'cause I'm leaving, it don't mean it. I won't be right by your side.